Welcome, I'm Patrick Loy, Dean of the University of Minnesota School of Dentistry, and I'm here to give you a virtual tour of our new simulation clinic. It's here we're using the latest simulation technology to improve and test our students' hand-eye coordination. It's also where our students learn the techniques and procedures they'll ultimately use in practice, and where we get them ready for the clinical years of their education. Our new 11,200 square foot simulation clinic is designed to create a realistic patient environment. These 100 simulation stations are engineered so that students can fine-tune their manual dexterity and hand-eye coordination by practicing restorative procedures on mannequins with lifelike shoulders and heads, an adjustable lower jaw, and oral cavities with flexible cheeks and a full complement of teeth. Operating equipment includes high and low speed handpieces with fiber optics and water spray, along with suction to remove water and debris. Course directors demonstrate procedures from a central station while students watch on personal flat screen monitors. No more leaning over someone's shoulder to watch an instructor do a demo. Every student will have a front row seat. Our faculty have always been dedicated to training top professionals, but with equipment such as 20 new advanced simulation machines, a student won't have to wait for an instructor's approval to proceed to the next step. Computer-aided technology detects when a student's performance isn't meeting a standard, stores visual records for review, and because it's automated, the subjectivity often associated with grading is minimized. Computerized training will help our faculty identify when students are ready to move into patient clinics. The advanced simulation stations are equipped with motion tracking systems, on-screen textbooks, and patient histories and radiographs for over 100 clinical procedures of varying difficulty. Light-emitting diodes on the mannequin and handpiece measure the angle and depth of the student's preparation in tenths of a millimeter, feeding the information to an overhead infrared camera and into the computer. Chairside monitors instantly display feedback in numeric measurements and 3D color images that show how much and where the tooth was drilled. And it's all in real time, with an image of the student's work displayed alongside what the faculty are expecting them to produce. Evaluation is instant. Here in the School of Dentistry at the University of Minnesota, we educate general dentists, dental hygienists, dental specialists, dental educators, and dental researchers. We are the state's only dental school and the only dental school between Milwaukee and Seattle. We educate over 80% of the state's practicing dentists, 58% of Minnesota's practicing dental specialists, and 49% of its dental hygiene educators. Our researchers develop and test dental materials used by nearly every dentist. Our training and work touches virtually every Minnesotan and thousands of patients all over the world. In addition to our new simulation equipment, we also have a new wet lab where our students learn to create models of mannequins' teeth, not unlike what they'll do when treating real patients. These models are also used to practice the steps a dentist goes through when making crowns, bridges, dentures, and even dental implants. The equipment in this room is highly specialized to assist students in performing these precise procedures. It too helps students develop an appreciation for the intricacy associated with caring for patients with complex treatment needs. Thank you for joining me on this virtual tour. To learn more about the University of Minnesota School of Dentistry, visit our website at www.dentistry.umn.edu.